All right, Avengers. We got word from our scouts of an attempted breakout at one of AIM's prisons. Those Inhumans need our help. Let's go get our people. You have to get all the Inhumans out safely. We can take it from there.
Understood, Dr. Pym. Searching the area now. I've located captive Inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. Those Inhumans need you. Hurry.
Watch out! Just like always, Avengers!
There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells. up ahead. Better hurry. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Doesn't matter how many, we got them.
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Fuck! Nice work. Do it.
They never learn.
They're safe. Check the location on your HUD. Objective is ahead.
Hostiles. Keep it together.
Please go to the location I've marked. There is a chest with gear close by. Interact with the object ahead of you. These enemies must be defeated.
Nice work.
AIM has caged a group of Inhumans for experimentation. Rescue them.
AIM unit spotted. Doesn't matter how many, we got this.
Next time.
Hostiles! Keep it together, Avengers!
The four cells have a security system controlled by a separate terminal in the command center. The security must be disabled to destroy a cell. We can only go down temporarily. Move quickly. Security terminated. Hurry before it re-engages. Destroy the associated cell, but hurry. cell is down. You can destroy it. Security down. The cell is vulnerable. Inhuman is now free. Humans have all been freed, sending them coordinates for evacuation.
Nice work. Everyone's safe at the anthill, thanks to you. We're making progress, but we'll keep looking until we've rescued every last Inhuman Ames holding.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. Let's go get those launch codes. Stay sharp.
There's a chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with... here nearby.
How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine.
Close to your location.
Scratch another bad guy.
Yeah.
collecting the launch codes now. Not quite. The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside. Why can't it ever be
easy? Stay sharp.
Chest containing special resources nearby.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely. Find out what we're headed for. They'll change the launch codes. Don't give them the time.
We got company.
Never.
never learn. Company.
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
One of our resistance allies is close and could use them.
Junctions.
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
Junction back.
Great job.
AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
The elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Doesn't matter how many, we got this!
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM unit spotted.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Scratch another bad guy.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Coming in!
Yes! Take that!
diverting all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.